Arthur and Helen boarded a ship and sailed to Rocky Island. With the sky a stunning blue and the sun shining brightly, it seemed they hadn't a care in the world. But the captain told them that the tornado had caused many avalanches and rock slides. The roads were unpassable, the wells were filled in, and the local inhabitants were eating crusts of bread and prairie dogs. What's more, mountain spirits had awakened and come forth from the dark caves. Unable to find peace, these spirits wandered the island and made horrible noises. Good knights, of course, are not afraid of ghosts, but princesses? Helen and Arthur became friends during their journey, and perhaps they were more than friends. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. Have a banana, princess. The shore is on the horizon.